The name of the cocktail of today is called Tequila Honey Bee. So now let's start with our Tequila Honey Bee. First, we need some tequila, and we give our glass a tequila wash. So we need the flavor of the tequila into our glass, and then we add some ice. Then we add further time with chilled, cold glass, and now we take our shaker and we fill our shaker with some ice. And we add 60 milliliters of tequila reposado. And we need 30 milliliters of honey syrup. The honey is from the bees. So we have the name Tequila Honey Bee. And we need 20 milliliters of freshly squeezed lemon juice. And then we shake it. And then we take our glass and strain it inside. And we add 2 dashes of Angostura bitters. 1, 2. And in the end, we garnish it with the lemon seeds. Tequila Honey Bee. Here we are with tequila and honey from the bees. And if you like it, please subscribe my channel. Goodbye.